There you go, with a gentleman and a very fine singer. There he goes, Frank Nelson, ladies and gentlemen. And I just forgot to mention, of course, he has written the new song for Martin called Raining a Moment Any Goal. And Martin will be doing that in a couple of moments as well. Well, I just said to Joe McCann there a couple of minutes ago, ladies and gentlemen, I said, my wife's an angel. And he said, you're lucky, he said, mine is still alive. I have another one of those, I said later on, when it's time to go home. Right, our next singer, ladies and gentlemen, when I started playing him on the radio, we've been inundated with requests for his music. He's an absolutely fantastic artist, and he's all the way from Erris in County Mayo. Would you welcome JP Ruddy, ladies and gentlemen, JP, here we go.
Thank you.
Sligo is on my mind.
I left my dear old parents in my-
I want to slow things down this time. I'm going to carry on before I leave. It's one I wrote something black. It was very... J.P. Reddy, ladies and gentlemen. I told you he was a brilliant talent, didn't he? He's absolutely brilliant. The voice of the future, no doubt about that. Thanks indeed. All the way from Erris in County Mayo. There you go. Thank you very much. Thank you. All Tullan crowd are here tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Mundoran crowd are here as well. Maharab crowd are here. The Eastie crowd are here. The Donegal crowd are from everywhere tonight. And there's a Kerry woman down there. She wants somebody to sing a Kerry song for her tonight. Sheila Layden, ladies and gentlemen, is going to sing a couple of songs around 6:30 tomorrow morning, hopefully. Right, we're going to do some more draws now, ladies and gentlemen, some more spot prizes to get rid of. So we want you to take the Evans, the Homesteaders, to mention a few of them. We're getting closer, aren't we? The living legend, ladies and gentlemen, from Oma in County Tyrone, Mr. Gene Stewart.
Iron that's never gold, and a sure spinning star. song that old gospel song that Jim Reeves departed many years back is called This Word Is Not My Hope. Number 00, that's OO down in Tyrone. OO SO 3732. Your car's on fire. It will be shortly. Here's an old time waltz for old Johnny Cash song many years back. It's called The 40 Shades of Green.
Go to the shores of Galilee.
off this time before a new wave of company music singers on the scene the minute, and the next act is one of the best we have in Ireland at the minute, again, Donegal Man. Won't mention his name. I get off the stage after this number, and I can take the stage. One of the finest young country singers we've heard in a long time. Here's a few old country songs from me back over the years. Maybe you'd stomp your feet, clap your hands, and join in the chorus. Now and again we'd stop and let them sing along. Is that okay? What a nice big round of applause to the band, by the way. They hear some talent up this morning. Don't they look well? They've shaved twice. Okay, we'll start with this one, Paul. Pick me up on your way down. You can sing it all, you can stop, and you sing it all and join the chorus. Is that okay?